Students, this is a punctuation marks class. Today I am going to teach you how to use apostrophe in punctuations. Okay, let's go. Apostrophe is another punctuation mark. How we use? First, uses of apostrophe. How it is? So just like this, this is apostrophe. First uses of apostrophe is, apostrophe is used to show contraction of words in a sentence. Contraction. How? Actually, we know some of the contractions are not. Contraction is aren't, cannot, contraction is can't. So, number of words we have, let's, that means let us. So these are the contractions. So wherever the contraction we want to use in English sentences, that we use in like this. So most of the times, for example, most of the, wherever the O is there, the contraction applies on that. For example, cannot, cannot, it turns into can't. Okay, so the way we use apostrophe contraction, first use one. So come to the second one. So apostrophe before S to indicate position, to indicate position. For example, Pushkal's book. So look at this, Pushkal's book. That means what? The book is owned by Pushkal. The book is owned by Pushkal. So we use apostrophe here, Pushkal's book. That means the book is owned by Pushkal. So Ravi's grammar class. So that is a position. So position, to indicate position, we use apostrophe S. Here some problems arise. For example, if it is a singular noun, how we use apostrophe? For example, here Pushkal is singular. So after Pushkal, we write apostrophe S, Pushkal's. Okay, no problem. For example, any singular noun, we use apostrophe like this. For example, it is a plural noun. It is a plural noun. Or we use apostrophe. Actually, in the plural, we have S letter. By adding S letter, we get plural. For example, boys hostel. How, where we put apostrophe? Already in the boy plural is S, so already we have S in the plural noun. So we need not put apostrophe S again. That's a wrong one. How we put B-O-Y-S, boys, here hostel. Understand? That is boys hostel. This is the correct usage. So plural noun. Sometimes even in the plural also there is no S letter. For example, men's college. men's college means we can write apostrophe s. Before apostrophe we can write sir. Here we in the boys we write after s sir, but men's college also, men's hostel for example, men is also plural, boys is also plural sir. Here we write after s, here we write before s, no problem. Since even it is a plural, there is no s letter in the end, that's why we write men's hostel before apostrophe. And here in the boys the word itself plural and there is s at the end of the same letter word, so that we write apostrophe after s. So this is the one. And next one, an important concept, another important concept. So contraction of words we should not use in the two times in the same sentence. For example, they are not coming to the party. We get this. For example, if I want to write this in a contraction, they are not coming to the party. Another one, they aren't coming to the party. Here you see they are not coming to the party. Okay, so if I want to write this sentence in contraction way, already I write in contraction, so that I won't write not in a contraction. So simply they are not coming to a party. So here in the same sentence in the second one, they aren't, here is one contraction and what in not is also contraction. So this is a wrong usage. We should not use two contractions in the same sentence. We can write only one contraction in the one sentence, either like this or like this. They aren't coming to the party. So you see, this is the correct usage. This is also correct usage. Since here they are is contracted, here they are is not contracted, and what is not is contracted. So one time is permitted in one sentence, but whereas in the two times contraction in the same sentence is the wrong usage. Okay, come to the next one. And another important concept, most of you have a doubt. It's apostrophe s. We have two doubts. We read first one it's, second one also it's. What is the meaning of this and what is the meaning of this? Most of we have the problem. So this it's is possession. Okay. So this it's apostrophe is sometimes it has. That is the meaning. It's the possession. Okay. The dog wagged its tail. So this is its means the tail, position of the tail. So it's a, this is the way we should not use apostrophe s here. When we use apostrophe s, that is we read it is or it has, depend on the situation, we read like that. So this is the main important in this. One more time I will explain the concepts again. So we use this apostrophe in contraction, cannot, letters, can't, like we use. So next one, to indicate position, that's very important in the apostrophe, usage of apostrophe. So if the noun is singular, we write apostrophe before s. For example, in the same noun, it is a plural form. Actually, we get by adding s, we get the plural. So in such case, we write apostrophe after s. Even in some conditions, even though some of them are plural, but still they don't have any s, so that in such case we can write s in before. Okay, so another important concept is we should not write two apostrophes in the same sentence. So here is the one example. They are not coming to the party. So here I use they are in the contrast and not in the contrast. This is the correct usage. But in the second one, they are contrast and what is not is also contrast. So in the same sentence, we should not write two contrasts in the same sentences. So I hope you have understood this session. Okay, thank you very much.